Halloween wraps fear in innocence, as though it were a slightly sour sweet. Let terror then be turned into a treat, lest it overwhelm our common sense. Our nightmares are the founts of fancy, whence we draw upon the monsters we would meet. Eluding horrors we cannot defeat, enjoying the parade of our pretense, now ranged across the night in our defense.